Well, after all the fights and hassles, this little 3D, 2D plane is finally together. It's not all by choice of what's in there. 1300 battery is my smallest. And my smallest ESC is a 35 amp, so weight's up there. I got a little Emax, it's a CF2822 1400 kV motor. And a little 945 slow-five prop. So, let's see if this guy actually even flies with especially all this weight. What's up? Looks like I'm tail heavy. Because of all that weight of that battery on the one side. Right turn is definitely harder. I think I'm tail heavy here.